A very good Monday morning. Hope your day's off to a great start. Partly cloudy out there now, looking pretty nice. We'll see some stratocumulus clouds, much like the weekend, again throughout the course of today. Temperatures jump up into the upper 70s, but begin in the 50s on the Treasure Coast. It's 64 right now in Jupiter, 70 out at PBIA, and 72 degrees in Boca Raton. So a decent start, a dry start, just a hit and miss shower chance today with partly sunny skies. Again, southeast winds at 10 to 15 miles an hour. The real change comes as we just peak out with the heat, 83 to 85 on Wednesday, near record heat. It'll feel like 90 or so, and then the front gets through here with storms Wednesday night, and the temperatures tumble as we head into Friday morning. Make it a great day today.